Wait, this, you hadn't heard about this?
No.
It is the best thing since teacher pay teachers.
Tell us.
Oh, it's great. It's called Teacher Hotline. It's something new, and you can just call them up, and they get you things solved, any problem you have with students.
Whoa.
Oh,
it's better. You take Venmo? That's even better. Oh my goodness.
Yes.
Yes.
Teacher Hotline, this is Sam speaking. How may I help you?
Teacher Hotline? Yeah, I need some help.
Mm-hmm. No submissions? Research paper? Mm-hmm, yeah. Just give me 1 second. Hold on. Guys, did any of you do a research paper?
Hello? Is this a Teacher Hotline? Yes, I have no students here again. This is like the 4th senior cut day. Can somebody tell me what's going on?
Hi, is this the teacher hotline? I just received another DoorDash. These kids have to stop. Please send someone. Thank you.
We'll take care of it. Thank you.
Thank you.
More DoorDash deliveries.
These kids, they have no respect.
I know. What did they order? Oh, I know some of ours. Got a plain bagel with cream cheese. Sandwich.
Is this the teacher hotline? We have a group of students who did not come in for NEST. We need someone down there, stat.
No, I'm the only one that I thought I'm like
Teacher hotline, Tiffany speaking. How may I help you?
People are cutting NEST? Uh-huh. Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Teacher Hotline, this is Sydney speaking. How may I help you?
The 8-ball isn't even helping me out today. It's saying, I don't know. I can't give you any advice. The weather forecast is saying it's going to be terrible tomorrow. So I really don't know whether we should have a snow day or not. What do you think?
Well, I'm on snow day calculator, and it says right here that there's a 75% chance that we'll have a snow day. All right. Bye. Love you.
Teacher hotline? Oh, great. Listen, do you do anything about student
you used
teachers?
To call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love.